Now we'll discuss sum number 4. 3y plus 4 upon 2 minus 6y is equals to minus 2 by 5. Here we are having numerator, denominator. So what will we do? Here we have to do the cross multiplication. So let's start. 3y plus 4 upon 2 minus 6y is equals to minus 2 by 5. So we'll do cross multiplication. 5 with this, minus 2 with this. So 5 into 3y plus 4 is equals to minus 2 into 2 minus 6y. Solve these brackets. 15y plus 20 is equals to minus 4. Here we are having minus, so minus minus plus, it will become plus 12y. So we'll combine the variables on one side and constants on other side. When we take plus 20 at this side, it will become minus 20. 15y minus 12y is 3y. Minus minus plus, it's minus 24. Now we'll take this 3 in the denominator. Y is equals to minus 24 by 3. On solving it, we'll get minus 8. So the value of y is minus 8. Sum number 5, 7y plus 4 upon y plus 2 is equals to minus 4 by 3. Again, here we have to do cross multiplication, this and this. So, 3 into 7y plus 4 is equals to minus 4 into y plus 2. So, it's 21y plus 12 minus 4 into y is minus 4y. Plus minus minus, it's your minus 8. So 21y, we'll take minus 4y here. It will become plus 4y. Minus 8, it will become minus 12. So 21y plus 4y is 25y. Minus minus plus, it's minus 20. We'll take 25 in the denominator. Y is equals to minus 20 by 25. It will go on the table of 5 minus 4 by 5. So the value of y is minus 4 by 5. Next sum, sum number 6. The ages of Hari and Harry are in the ratio 5:7. 4 years from now, the ratio of their ages will be 3:4. Find their present ages. Same, this type of sum we had discussed in the examples. So this is your homework. Sum number 7. Very interesting sum. The denominator of a rational number is greater than its numerator by 8. Here, we have to do sum in the form of numerator and denominator because we are having rational number. Okay. So they said the denominator is greater than numerator by 8. It means whatever be the value of numerator, denominator will be 8 more than this. So, first of all, let the numerator is equals to x. Now, they said the denominator of a rational number is greater than its numerator by 8. So, denominator will be x plus 8. So, what is a rational number? Numerator by denominator, it means x by x plus 8. Next, if the numerator is increased by 17, they said if the numerator is increased by 17, so what will be the new numerator? They said increase the numerator by 17. So the old numerator was x, so new will be x plus 17, and denominator is decreased by 1. And new denominator they said decreased by 1. So minus 1, it will become x plus 7. Again, if the numerator increased by 17 and denominator decreased by 1, the number obtained is 3 by 2. So, what will be our new rational number? Numerator by denominator, what is our new numerator? It's x plus 17 and new denominator x plus 7. Now, they said the number obtained is 3 by 2. It means this value will be equals to 3 by 2. So just cross multiply. टू इंटू एक्स प्लस 17 इज इक्वल टू 3 इंटू एक्स प्लस 7. इट्स 2x प्लस 34, 3x प्लस 21. जस्ट टेक दिस 3x विथ 2x. इट्स 21 माइनस 34, माइनस x एंड दिस इज माइनस 13. सो द वैल्यू ऑफ x इज 13 हियर. नाउ वी हैव टू फाइंड दिस रेशनल नंबर. सी, रेशनल नंबर इज x बाय x प्लस 8. तो रेशनल नंबर इज x बाय x प्लस 8. सो व्हाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ x? 13. डिनोमिनेटर 13 प्लस 8. सो इट्स 13 बाय 21. सो दिस इज आवर रेशनल नंबर. अगेन आई एम रिपीटिंग द सम. द डिनोमिनेटर ऑफ अ रेशनल नंबर इज ग्रेटर देन इट्स न्यूमरेटर बाय 8. सो लेट न्यूमरेटर इज x एंड डिनोमिनेटर इज ग्रेटर देन इट्स न्यूमरेटर बाय 8. सो डिनोमिनेटर विल बी x प्लस 8. So what is the rational number? N by D. It means numerator by denominator. X upon x plus 8. Next line. If the numerator is increased by 17. So old numerator was x. So new numerator will be x plus 17. And denominator is decreased by 1. So x plus 8 minus 1 is x plus 7. The number obtained is 3 by 2. So new numerator upon new denominator is 3 by 2. So x plus 17 upon x plus 7 is 3 by 2. On solving them, we'll get the value of x as 13. So we have to find the rational number. So what was the rational number? It was x upon x plus 8. So x upon x plus 8 means 13 upon 13 plus 8. It is 13 by 21.